If you saw me in the corridor, you would think I looked the same as everyone else. Well, really I am, except I have dyspraxia. You might have heard of it, you might know a little bit about it, but living with it is something else. It affects my spatial awareness. I can get really frustrated, even simple things like tying my shoelace. It meant I would be left out of team sports, even though I love playing football. But one of the worst things for me was busy places like corridors, when everyone was hurrying and pushing. Being allowed out before others or allowed to arrive to class slightly late would have made all the difference.
Thank you.